My name is Jan-Ove Tuv. I have studied with the painter Art Nerdrum.
I teach classical figurative painting, old master type of painting. And the goal then, of course, is to make a three-dimensional or vivid image. The principles that I show them are not my invention or my style. It is something you can find in painting from ancient Greece or from China in the 18th century or European painting Renaissance.
Cotignac is a typically beautiful French little village, the way you would imagine a French village to look like. We are really able to concentrate because this is all we do when we are here. And the meals, the exquisite meals, are made for us. We just show up to eat wonderful food and great local wine. And we have a morning session, an afternoon session, so we get a break in between.
The main point in such a course is not really that the students finish a painting, but that they remember at least two or three fundamental principles that they can use for all kinds of motifs and even also for other techniques.